There'll be machines ahead.
What are you doing? Kvad.
If the boat goes over, it'll drown in these chains.
So he drowns.
Can you take this off my head?
Kvad.
There. Can't walk in the light, you can't see in the light, right?
We should have staked him out and left him for the Glint Hawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military, and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? If he runs...
Where to? The only place he can go is Dawn's Grasp, and that's where... That's where we're taking him.
Dawn's Grasp? Who are you two? Is this a prisoner exchange?
Keep your voice down. There are machines out here.
Blameless Marad's giving you a chance. We all make it back to Dawn's Grasp alive. You can talk to him about a pardon. So, either take your chances with us, or... Stormbird!
Stay still, please. We haven't come this far to get struck by lightning. All right, I think we're clear.
So Sun King Avad is willing to pardon me, a notorious enemy soldier. Why does he not return? Harry, I asked you a question.
Sol Valley's been filling with machines.
The Sun brought us Edom and the Shadow to find out why.
Me?
You and Marad have lost your minds.
Hey, you can't blame Marad.
Coming, there's not going to be anything left of Dawn's Grasp when we get there.
Blameless Marad would have sent for reinforcements.
If there were reinforcements coming, we wouldn't have been sent to drag this murdering Sting out of prison. How they can offer him a pardon? Watch yourself.
Leave my bow.
Not a chance.
I can help you. Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and he'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
If there are watchers, there's gonna be something worse out there, too.
And you better hope we can deal with it.
Ceremony, if you just don't let them see us.
Son, save us. It's not like you've never seen a machine before, Kvad. Just keep us to the left, away from them.
Watchers still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy. Oh, sun shines upon.
What was that?
It's a snap maw.
Get to the dock.
There's more of them.
Give me my bow.
We're not gonna make it.
We have to. I'm not dying for a shadow Karja.
See what he wants in return for a pardon.
If that soldier hadn't taken off my chains, I'd be at the bottom of that river.
Where's that other soldier?
Is on the other side of it.
Do I go there or make a break for it? No, I'm not a criminal. I'll go to Dawn's Grasp, see what Murad wants. Soldier from the boat is alive. She thinks I'm trying to escape.
A bow. Looks like someone's target practice got interrupted. Finally, some good luck. Forgive the shadow of Edelman just like that. Must be a catch. Guard post.
Dawn's grasp before that soldier. Blameless Morale will send every unit in the Sundom after me.
To Dawn's grasp from here. Should be able to climb up the side of that tower. That one down. Got it.
It is beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long. Another target down. No one's home.
Oh, I get it. I gotta look up here.
This looks like a refugee camp. What were they running from? Good thing I found a bow.
Should be close. Probably one last climb. Looks like there's a trail up that cliff. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. Thank the sun. Keep me going. On fire. I better get over there. See if anyone's still alive.
No escape! Got you. Damn shadow card, yeah. There, he's awake.
Rias, my name is...
Blameless Murad. You're King Avad's spymaster.
Well, at least a rock to the head hasn't left you too confused.
You said to bring him alive. You didn't say conscious.
And why have you brought me? The last time I heard from Avad, he threw me in prison for life.
His radiance, the Sun King Avad.
You're straight to the point, just like your brother.
So that's it. Murad's in trouble.
There's more to this than your brother's life. Machines attack this settlement.
Machines don't attack settlements.
Tell that to the dead.
Do you think Blameless Murad would have left Meridian to chase a folktale? You saw the machines in the River Valley. Something's happening here, and this settlement's paying the price.
Murad climbed the Sun Spear to search for answers. He hasn't returned.
And you need someone expendable to go after him.
I need a climber as good as him to finish a task he did not. Do this, and you will be pardoned for your actions in Meridian.
Everything forgiven. Just like that.
Officially, yes. If you can find Urid or Adel, the climber who went after him, that'd be a blessing. But for the sake of the Sundom, you must find what's causing these machines to attack.
An Nora warrior, a spymaster, and a pardon from Avad. You really must have hit me hard with that rock.
Eloy, we should take Reyes to the Sunspear.
You can't find a mountain, you might have picked the wrong climber. Can you climb?
If I can't, this is all gonna be over pretty fast, isn't it?
Then let's get you started. This is the route up to the Sun Spear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Karja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
That Nora's gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad.
Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Orid? You find it? Or did something find you?
Thank you.
father ordered me to take Prince Edom, and I thought I was keeping him safe. Trail splits. So which way did Aura go? No. There are too many tracks here to pick out Aura's. Entrance there, on the other side of the bridge. Looks like the Pilgrim's Trail went this way.
Whoa!
With a pardon, I'd be free. But what does that even mean when everyone thinks you're a traitor?
Flies are everywhere.
Anyone here?
Machines attacking a settlement. No wonder Murad's keeping this quiet. And people knew machines were acting like this.
There'd be panic across the Sundom. I'll take that. That's right. That's it. Blaze. Take that blaze. PlayStation.